not going with our democratic China. We are China's at war with the Hua state, whatever its name, some sort of like micro tiny little nation. So yeah, there's still like a. Oh, it has a stupid mouse again. Oh, I gotta reload again. Freak. No, it had this stupid mouse. I just noticed that. Ugh, I hate that sometimes. See, sometimes I hate this. This cursor turns into the regular mouse cursor, and it's annoying. I hate that sometimes. It just angers the crap out of me. Not angers, it just annoys me. But that's all, it just very much annoys me. And I don't like that all the time. It's just annoying. That's like the issue I'm gonna deal with. Continue with our, and I like that it has the actual Republic of China, the actual original flag. I actually find that kind of cool, in my opinion. So, yeah, now we'll just country. It's. Yeah, I haven't opened up China, so we're still repressive government. So it's very annoying. Change. So I'm gonna do focus dot row. Checks for me to go. I know we're at war, so it hurts. So yeah, so we can you weakened everything. We're not immersion. I wanna get communist party comrades. I can get rid of it. I know, we got this stupid. Turn the music down. Too loud. Come on. Oh, that's gotta go down. Yeah, the lot stays hard. I should build up more military. Might be a good idea to do. If I can get. I don't have special forces, but are you serious? Wow. Okay, we need to do that. Okay, we need camouflage. We have no camouflage whatsoever. Wanna take it down. Finally. Gotta get rid of socialist market. Immediately try to take down nationalistic, the People's Liberation Army, party before country, daily emergency speed. I gotta find the People's Liberation Army. Army. No. Okay. Few years ago, should we make ships? Like, I already have our patrol, like our light jets, our CAS, a close air support, strike fighters. Let's make these the top priority. Bombers as well, and we don't have any. Cruisers. We don't have cruisers in production. I freaking hate that. We need to make ships. I don't want to make this the last priority. We already have corvettes. The Type Ching B. Attack helicopter. We already have destroyers, frigates. We have pretty much the recent technology. But we don't have any. Again with the raw state, because look at this, narcotics, purge the drugs. Getting rid of drugs, so yeah, the war on drugs. But I kind of want to make the CSO a sort of and I kind of want to make this a economic alliance, like the EU. I know it's a political and economic alliance, but I want to make it strictly economic. I could end the king, or I could establish a public government, or you could end the king dynasty. That might be a good idea. It goes up. Dang it. So yeah, we're making 1985 cruisers. Kidding me. Oh, sorry. You probably want to do more. Do you have any ships to air missiles? Make radar. I Air base as well. I want to build those. You're a socialist marketer. Pretty much. Pair. If we can fight. Now they're all going on there. You could puppet them, but no. It's not happening either. We're not puppeting. Let's just do that, puppeting. Support Myanmar democracy, because it probably look like they're already doing that. Because I think that's part of the focus. You can. All right, get hash ready. Just doing it on economy. In their army. I'm gonna do this war. Me, he's not on. Oh. know what? What is it? Annex Y or something? This is called. Yeah, that's stupid to me. You could give it to Myanmar. Hey, here. Here, Myanmar. Deal with it. You deal with your drugs. You got rid of the drugs and... ain't got no more drugs happening. Oh, we need better, trucks. So that's probably one of the reasons. We need better trucks. Like, come on. There we go. This is way too high. What we could do is we put this campaign. Thank you. Thank you, Naman Binging. Five cruisers. Look at the largest assault ships in a modern fleet. Besides aircraft carriers, we need to build. And that's one of the things we need to do. Is established aircraft carriers. That full percent. The journey continues. The PRC. Oh, we stopped it. And. No. Dude, there's no anything. Hold on. Is that the only cruiser we can build? Yeah, kinda, that's it. flips, but that's strictly useless. I want XP 500. Aircraft carriers. Features those. Let's get our little cruises we can do. 1985. The type tower. Type 90214. C class. Front one custom. I want to remove. Kinda wanna like make my own. There's some guns we can do, light guns. Anti-submarine. Can take. Freak. Cruisers, okay, let's mid. Let's just improve it. Is this? Okay, I don't know why I can't improve it. I want to keep those up. Do anti, no. Okay. Auxiliary. I can find it. No, this is just a screen attack, it's not... Light deck. Carrier. Super carrier. Advance. Yeah, yeah, helicopter. There's all the helicopters you can have. Heavy guns. Heavy search Corvette. Honor. It's all like stuff I don't want to use. Helicopters, here's the tech. Air superiority. Use air superiority fighters. Multi-role strike fighters, air super strike, light strike fighters, trainers. This is the same vehicle, so IFV. Here's ZSLD. Got infantry, APC carrier. Get recon light tanks. Get recon tanks. Case. Recon tanks, I guess. I have enough steel to do it. I don't even have main battle tanks in production. Are you serious? Well, there we go.